You wrote like you've been through a traumatizing experience.